Use of sand-polished cup to film and aluminum as source of electron transfer triboelectric nanogenerator through vertical contact separation mode, an overview. By Ravi Kumar Chidrala, Imam Kop Parapu, Ram Sami R. Chidambaram and A. V. Vijayashankar. Recently, triboelectric nanogenerators have received worldwide attention for the harvesting of sustainable green energy from ambient resources. Triboelectric nanogenerators S are developed based on a combination of contact separation mode electrification and electrostatic induction to scavenge reduced mechanical energy using triboelectric materials. Contact electrification is a direct triboelectrification method for producing current through charge transfer when two different differentiated materials are brought into contact. For the first time, we developed a simple triboelectric nanogenerators where the electronic charges were realized through contact separation mode between sand-polished cup to an AL surface. Here, we demonstrated the energetic interfacial contact between these surfaces and observed satisfactory output performance. The examination of the electric output of SPK AL triboelectric nanogenerators upon connecting directly to an external load at different resistors. Based on the experimental results, the change in impact force was gradually increased with respect to the applied contact frequencies. The novel SPK triboelectric nanogenerators produced 40 V and 2.8 microampere of open circuit voltages and short circuit currents at 4 Hz, respectively. Mainly, the SPK triboelectric nanogenerators has dramatically increased the performance of triboelectric nanogenerators up to 40% of VOC and 42% of ISC. With respect to the cup to film, because the mobility of electrons is very high on the device surface compared to the other pristine cup to film. The fabricated SPK triboelectric nanogenerators were good candidates for satisfying the need for alternative contact separation mode triboelectric nanogenerators. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.